What's up, everybody? My name is Alvin.
And I'm Ella. Welcome to your 2021 virtual homecoming assembly. We are so excited for you guys to see what we have in store.
Yeah! Woo!
We wanted to remind you guys that homecoming is this Saturday from 7:30 to 10 o'clock.
The theme is Wild West, so make sure to show up in your best Western gear.
And now, let's flash back to Friday when we surprised your 2021 homecoming princesses.
Congratulations!
You do this without me? At least let me introduce the homecoming princesses. Apollos, please give a warm welcome to your 2021 homecoming princesses and their escorts.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. You do this to yourself. She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down. I can't hold back though. You know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind. He put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, kill me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said that.
every situation. Gets into parties without invitations. How could you ever turn her down? There's not a drink that I think could sink her. How would I tell her that she's all I think about?
Wow, congratulations to our 2021 Homecoming Princesses. Those handshakes are pretty awesome.
Even though Homecoming is right around the corner, don't forget about all the other important events we have coming up.
That's right, on October 21st is the Sunset Annual Club Fair. Sunset has over 60 clubs to offer, so there's bound to be something that you can find that you will be passionate about. And even if you can't, you can always start your own club.
Even though we have the day off from school this Friday, there is still going to be our Homecoming game. The theme is Purple Out, and it's against Mountainside. Make sure to show up and show your Apollo pride.
That's right. And now it's time to introduce some of our amazing Sunset staff and students who will be participating in a dance-off to the song Old Town Road.
Participating will be Burns and Ariano, Cox and Degman, Ella Yang and Maisie Limbacher, and finally Ashlyn Wallace and Peyton Kennedy.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Three, two, one, go.
My life is a movie, bull riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Wow, who knew our students and teachers were such good dancers?
Thank you so much to our students and staff who participated. Who do you guys think won?
And now, please welcome to the stage Free to Breathe with their amazing performance.
Thank you.
Wow, that was awesome.
And that's it for this year's Homecoming Assembly. Thank you guys so much for listening.
We'll see you October 9th at 7:30 wearing your best Western gear.
Go Apollos!